Just leaving Betws Y Coed on my way to find Fairy Glen. The plan was to find it and sit down and cook some tea in there. I've just realised I've left the book, so I'm hoping I can sort of find it from memory of reading the book earlier. So fingers crossed. One bedroom. Got an extension as well. Needs a bit of time up. Never get the boat down there. I knew it was on the right track. Hello mate. I'm getting a bit peckish now seeing all these sheep. Steps are quite steep. There's no lift. Go, Fairy Glen. It's a bit cloudy today, but apparently when the sun comes through, shines through the trees, it's really nice. I mean, it's nice anyway. I've just got here a bit late. It's cloudy. Well, it's nice and peaceful. Okay, so I've managed to find probably the only flat surface down here. I'm just going to get cooking because I'm absolutely starving. Nothing special today, just a tin of all day breakfast with some toast, hopefully. Spot to cook lunch. Don't look the best, but they're absolutely fantastic, these. I got this from the charity shop for £1. Plastic handles, thought it'd be ideal for putting toast in, so I'm just going to give it a try. Doesn't make it out too bad there. Impressed, for £1. Looking good to me. Go. All day breakfast on toast. Nice quick tea. Black pepper. Doesn't look the best, but it is good. Nice spot to have some tea. Cheers. Delicious. I got a good spot for a cup of coffee. Many thanks for watching. Really enjoyed that. Nice peaceful tea. Sound running water. Excellent. Definitely worth the trip. Take it easy.